one shall pass.
Hey, spy! Remember us?
Greedy and greedier. Ever get to drink that vodka?
Officer made us clean the latrines. To your doing.
You've got to pay for that.
About face. And back to the latrines. Get cleaning.
Yes, sir.
For glory! For Radovid!
Radovid was late with our pay all week.
He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of counterfeit crowns. Look at you.
You post the notice?
I did indeed. Hands of Sidaris, mercenary captain. Know of a monster that needs slaying. You interested?
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got Radovid to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks. And I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were gonna tell me about the monster.
Yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
Let's talk about the reward, about how it's just not enough right now.
A bit too much, mate. But just a bit. We might still strike a deal. I'd have gone to hunt the beast myself if I'd known you wanted this much. Hard luck, so be it.
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
Longer it lasts, worse it gets. Radovid was late with our pay a whole week.
He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of counterfeit crowns. Look at here. Bronze with just a lick of gold on it.
Means the Redanian couples.
Yeah.
marks, bite marks, armor ripped to shreds. No sign of another corpse. Flying monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nest. Piece by piece, follow the thread. Tracks end here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. Thin rachides. Sparse after feathers. Interesting. An arch griffin. Took on this contract before I did. Got the reward up front. More than they're paying me. Thank you.
lost, worse it gets. Radovid was late with our pay a whole week.
He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of counterfeit crowns. Look at here.
Well, any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An arch-griffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Hold up a minute. Recognize this? You accepted a contract. Reward paid up front, and higher than what you paid me.
What am I meant to do? Business is what it is, and intermediaries deserve their due.
What you're due is a punch in the face. Gold, now. Some advice before you go. Don't ever try to cheat a Witcher again. Ever.
Longer it lasts, worse it gets. Radovid was late with our pay a whole week.
He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of crowns. Here. Bronze with just a lick of gold on it.
Means the Redanian coffers are near empty.
Might be time to cross the Pontar. See if there's any work for us there.